hundreds of millions of people are DocuSign customers every day, you know, transacting their most important business. For so many of our customers, their transactions are personal. We garner our customers' trust every day. Trust is the sort of thing that you earn in a lifetime and lose in an instant. We process 1.1 million transactions per day on our platform. Our transaction volume approximately doubles every year. What that means for me is that we are constantly scaling and evolving. We wanted the best of what we do in our data center, which is reliable SQL servers on flash storage, with the best of what Azure could bring to it, which is globally expanding, rapid deployment, high scale, with the best of what the SQL team could bring to it, which is a deep knowledge of the product and help in managing this thing at scale. And for us, we found that Azure SQL Database was the best way to do it. We deploy our SQL Server schema elements into a managed instance, and we point the application via connection string change directly over to the managed instance.
We basically picked up our existing build infrastructure and we're able to deploy to Azure within a few seconds. It allows us to scale the business very quickly with very minimal effort.
The holy grail in a move like this is being able to lift your existing platform, move it into Azure without significant amounts of work, without having to re-engineer things. And at the other side of that, get the incredible value that Azure brings to the table. Our hope is that Azure becomes the way we do global expansion. We want to help customers all over the world bring their paper processes into the digital world to allow us to be the accelerant that they need to move faster and faster into this digital transformation.